lot of, well, anyway, thanks for lending me all these, things.
I want my shirt back tomorrow.
When she said, don't waste your words, they're just lies. I cried, she was dead. And then she worked on my face, and after breaking my eyes, I said, what else you gotta left? It was then that I got up to leave, but she said, don't forget. Everybody must give something back, something they get. I sat there and hung, I tapped on her trunk, asked her how come. She buttoned her boots and she laced up her suit. She said, don't get cute. So I shoved my hands in my pockets and I felt with my thumb. And then gallantly handed him my very last piece of gum. She threw me outside, stood in the dirt where everyone walks. And after finding that I'd forgotten my shirt, went back and knocked. She'd be waiting in the hallway with the kid, tried to make sense. How did that picture of you in your wheelchair leaned up against? I said your words aren't clear. Better spit out your gum. Screamed and her face got so red that she fell on the floor.